Village is a southeast Portland home. A man taking his dog out about 2 o'clock this morning first spotted smoke coming from the Crystal Springs Boulevard home, and you can see the flames burning in the home there a bit as firefighters began to attack it. Now, Portland Fire tells us it was lightly sparked by a fire in the fireplace from earlier in the evening. The Red Cross now stepping in to help out the five people who live in that home this morning.
And happening